Johnny Cage.
Know what I want.
A peek at my sexy pecs?
Yes, again.
Round one, fight!
Game over, man.
Johnny Cage wins.
Every day you fail to train, someone somewhere is.
Relax. It's the cage you're talking to.
When you meet them in combat, you will die.
Round one, fight!
Yeah!
him.
What's for dinner?
Spaghetti or ramen?
Man, I'm really torn.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins. Revel in childishness.
Gotta stay sane somehow.
How is it you are a warrior?
Round one, fight!
What's for dinner?
Spaghetti or ramen?
Man, I'm really torn.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
I know how to fix that face.
Fix? What's wrong with it?
Nothing hot lead can't cure.
Round one, fight!
Round 2,
fight! Finish him!
Ninja Mime was awesome!
Yeah, I rocked it.
It really tore me up.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
You a warrior?
Well, for one, I'm dead sexy.
Hardly, Johnny Cage.
Round one, fight!
You thirsty?
I could use a few pints.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
To die, Mr. Cage.
Every man dies. Not every man really lives.
Enough impertinent nonsense.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
there a pub nearby?
Why? You thirsty?
I could use a few pints.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
Step not one foot in Outworld.
Come on, and deny your people this?
We'll live.
Round one, fight.
Much too slow.
Fight! Brutality.
Game over, man.
Johnny Cage wins. Flawless victory.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
This whole adventure? Capital I insane. I marry Sonya? I have a kid who actually likes me? Inquiring minds want to know how the hell that happens. So I get the hourglass to show me how kicking Shinnok's ass, which I did beautifully, turned me from Hollywood megastar into global icon. So far, so good. Until I let that fame screw me up. Didn't hit rock bottom until I saw just how badly I'd let down my little girl. I finally got what old man me was saying about needing humility and maturity. But I also knew I couldn't get there without living the same life he did. So, I restored the timeline just as it was. With one tiny little difference. Sonya's story won't end underneath the rubble of some busted up Netherrealm castle. Because Johnny Cage flicks always have happy endings. Thank you.